you'd expected.
For saving all of this, protecting it.
We all may not appreciate artistic merit, but cash value is another matter.
I know what these paintings mean to you.
You're a perceptive woman. We're removing the paintings.
Pack them carefully.
Where are you taking them?
To a safe place. I want these on the station platform by tomorrow morning, crated and ready to be loaded aboard the train.
What about my train?
It has been cancelled, sir.
Who cancelled it?
I did.
Who are you?
Labiche, Colonel.
Since when does a Frenchman have the authority to cancel a German train? Whose orders?
Von Rundstedt.
I don't share your enthusiasm for art.
The contents of that train are as negotiable as gold. And more valuable. Enough money to equip 10 panzer divisions.
The train you were making up for that colonel. He's stealing a load of pictures. You should hear what they're worth.
He chose only the best. If you could just stop the train.
You can get killed stopping a train.
Sorry, mademoiselle, we can't help you. Take him away.
He slowed up your train for a few hours, but he's safe. He's an old man. He doesn't know what he's doing.
I know what I'm doing. You, you'll help them. I practically raised you. But you're no better than they are. Swine.
Colonel, what can you gain by the death of one old man? What he did can make no difference. You have the authority. You can stop him.
Deliver that engine to me personally.
What are you doing here?
I decided to go along as fireman.
Damn fools, you're looking to be shot too.
Do this because we want to.
The war'll be over in a few days. Now leave it alone.
You get caught up in something, you can't leave it alone.
When it's ready, get it out of here. Deliver it.
Broad daylight?
Deliver it.
The colonel gave orders for it to be given top priority. He's got it. But all I care is that he's shot full of holes. And he suppresses train with it.
You, Labiche. You'll drive the engine.
I haven't slept for 2 days. I'll fall asleep at the controls.
You leave at 7 o'clock.
Sergeant, you two, come!
would you do that, breaking down my door?
Labiche, where is he?
How long has he been here?
Since soup.
Thank you.
Who's going to pay for the door? Who's going to pay for the lock?
There's a war.
You talk about the war. I'll talk about what it costs.
You ever been to Germany, Labiche? Sergeant Schwartz will ride with you.
What's the next town on your map?
Remigny.
Next stop is at Davos, sir.
We are home, Tobin. We are in Germany.
He'll hide and make his plans, but he won't leave the train.
London wants the train saved. Right after dawn, all trains in the area will be bombed. The Ark train is not to be destroyed. Orders are to mark it so that the planes will pass it up. White tape on the top of the first three cars.
Can't you move any faster?
This is a hell of a mess you have got here, Colonel.
London has decided the paintings must not be damaged.
To hell with London. Let him blow it up!
Papa Bull, Pesquet, the others. They wanted it saved.
And they're dead. There are Germans all over the place. You haven't got a chance.
I can't fight.
Germany.
Thank you.
hopeless, Colonel.
Unload those penguins! All of you, Sergeant, unload the last one!
What the hell is going on here?
I need your trucks, Major, all of them.
What about my men?
I don't care about your men. I order you to unload those trucks.
At this sector, the war is over. Back into trucks!
I'll have you shot! I gave you an order!
We have lost, Colonel.
It's hopeless.
Colonel.
You go on, Harren.
There's nothing to stay for, Colonel.
Labiche. Here's your prize, Labiche. Some of the greatest paintings in the world. Does it please you, Labiche? A painting means as much to you as a string of pearls to an ape. You stopped me without knowing what you were doing or why. The paintings are mine. They always will be. Beauty belongs to the man who can appreciate it. They will always belong to me or to a man like me. You couldn't tell me why you did what you did.